What's good? It's your boy Donnie and What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and we're doing Kiss live reaction. So we're doing Kiss. Got to choose. This was 2012 on Letterman. This was requested by Gio. Shouts to you. Y'all know how I feel about Kiss. I love Kiss. Can't Get a Nighttime World, still my favorite song. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me. I do appreciate it as always. So let me know what's your favorite Kiss song in the comments. I will react to it. Yeah, this was requested by Gio. And I said, you know what, Gio? I got you, bro. We're going to go ahead and knock this down. So let's just nosedive right into it. You guys know my taste at this point. So let's get it. It's my boy. I'm still kind of upset that they was on some, like, Paul was the one that pushed for taking off the makeup. It's bullshit. Bullshit, I said bullshit. I think I've heard this song before. You can tell they just older now. They so old. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. They so fucking old. And you can tell they kind of just playing for a paycheck at this point. Damn, they so old. That's why I'm like, these rock bands, it's kind of hard to see them when they older. Like, I just want to see them, like, when they in a youthful state, you know? Just in my opinion. I'm sorry, sometimes I lay back, that's my bad. This song was cool. I ain't gonna lie. It was just really hard looking at them when they like old. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Like, it's really hard looking at Kiss like this. Just in my opinion. Like, it's really hard. And they so fucking old. The song itself, I know people like, man, concentrate on the song. The song itself was a good song. It's a 7 out of 10. I give it that. Because this is a song where it's like, okay, I need to listen to it in the studio. I'll probably like it way more. But Just like seeing them like this, it's kind of hard to see. I ain't gonna lie, just in my opinion. Put your favorite Kiss song in the comments. I will react to it. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me. I do appreciate it as always. And yeah, until next time, I can't see them old. That's what's killing me about this video. It's just they so old. Till next time, your boy Donnie.
Enter the Tekken.